大家好，老师从业中医男科30余年，帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理重回男性雄风。如果你也存在房事时间短、勃起无力、硬度差、中途疲软、肾虚、前列腺炎等问题，现在就加中医老师微信574-993-200，纯中药，一人一方，治根治本，帮助你持续坚挺20至40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，彻底告别快男软男。记住微信574-993-200。
And unfortunately, this last punch, Dan Hooker's just doing his job, but unnecessary. I wish the ref could have got in there in time to stop it before he even had to eat one extra shot.
Hooker's throwing one strike at a time. He needs combinations. Good guillotine. That's it. That's it. That's it.
Look at that. Stop it. Stop it.
Get out of here. Submits. Wow.
Very nice. It's interesting because in that round, everything really opened up. They were really going after it. It was becoming a slugfest. But look, as soon as Dan gets that left arm under the chin, boy, he goes to that power guillotine, and Jacasey's tapping immediately.
Dan Hooker, ooh, went upstairs. Couldn't quite see the angle on where he hit it, but he hit right in the face of Mark Adiba there. Going high early with those kicks, John. Hooker. Oh.Look at this, he's going for a high elbow guillotine here against Adiba. Adiba's in trouble. The chin is down, but that is very tight. Adiba's in big time trouble. Now he's got the mount. Beautiful transition here from Dan Hooker. And Mark Adiba may be going to sleep here. He's going to have to push up on those hips to alleviate the pressure.
Yeah, Adiba, there
he is.
Is.
He went high. He put that left hand in front of the elbow, and from there, it is so difficult to get out. Mark Adiba forced to go to his back. Dan Hooker just let his hips settle in and got the tap. You know, he's finished his last 7 wins. Make it 8.
Under 2 minutes, or 2 minutes have gone by, I should say.
There's that right knee that he's going to be looking for.
He'll be looking for. Oh!
Wasn't an inside kick, he just timed him. And that's because Gilbert Burns is loading his punches so much, Hooker's just able to peek one in there. And as we see here, hook to the body, hook to the head, finish off Gilbert Burns, put him down with a big punch right here. He hooks to the body, and he eats a right hand and comes back up top with a left to the head. That's textbook body-head combination. Left hook to the body, left hook to the head, and it just puts Burns on his butt. And he ate one in the middle of that too, so big shout to Hooker, very good timing him.
And again, Hioki lands to the body.
Oh! There's that head kick from Hooker! Hioki's faced it down! Daniel Hooker! He landed it a couple times. He was getting caught. And look at this, right on the neck, right underneath the ear. And Hioki was up.
Going to go right. Now!
Of a fight going backwards, plants, boom! He timed it. The side to side, ducking the head, get past his jab was working and effective. Hooker anticipated it. How do you affect it? How do you stop rabbit? Throw a knee right up the middle. Beautiful timing, gorgeous technique from Dan Hooker.